Patients who come to see us with a club foot deformity is a deformity where the foot is in this position at birth. They often need something called Ponseti casting to be able to correct the position of the foot. This is a serial casting method where we eventually get the foot back to a dorsiflexed normal position, and in which case, after they've gotten this correction, we need to maintain the correction by using something called the boots and bars up to the age of 4 years old.